So you see, I have given two examples in today's class, how to get the favor of Lakshmi and how to be what cursed by not getting the mercy of Lakshmi. So these are two different things. If you become a devotee and worship the Lord, Lakshmi Ji will always be blessing you ornamentally. And that blessing will stay forever. But if you go the other way like Ravana and try to capture Sita or capture Lakshmi, you will be finished. You understand? Do not continue. My dear mother, devotees who receive such transcendent opulence are never bereft of them. Neither weapon nor change of time can destroy such opulence, because the devotees accept me as their friend, their relative, their son, the scepter, benefactor, supreme deity. They cannot be derived from their possession at any time. See this point? Understand? So devotees think, as Krishna also said in the Bhagavad Gita, you know, I'm sure you know. Anaya chintayanto mam ye jana pripasate tesham nityu bhuktanam yogachumam vahaniyam. For those who worship, who always worship me with exclusive devotion, meditating on my transcendental form, to them I carry what they like and preserve what they have. See how the Lord protects and preserves. So it is a person who is a fool will follow the path of Ravana. And you will get cheated. Anything you go in that direction and try to enjoy the senses, the end result is what? Frustration and misery.